Good morning, staff and students, for this Thursday, November 7th. There'll be a Remembrance Day assembly today. The Christian group today is canceled and it will resume next Thursday in the Mariner Room. There'll be a SWAT meeting today at high school lunch. And there'll be a WE Day meeting for middle level today. Now here's a video of Mrs. Sullivan's Cosmetology ASAP class doing hair chalk.
I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good.
That's really cool. Now here's a video of Mr. Rudderham promoting the coffee house.
Watch what you do to me. Don't get carried away. Girl, if you can do better than me, then go. Yeah, go. But remember, found you. Come to Coffee House November 13th, starting at 7 o'clock. There'll be music playing from students and members of our community in the Learning Commons. I'd love to see you there. Thank you.
And now for ongoing news.
Attention all students, the Ultimate Expedition Book Fair will be starting up next week, Wednesday, November 13th from 9 to 3 for all students, and then Wednesday night, it'll be open from 6 to 8 for a family night. Bring your parents out to check out some cool books. Thursday the 14th, it'll be running from 9 to 3. And Friday the 15th, the last day, it'll be running from 9 to 1. Come on out to check out really cool books.
Come out to support the Whalers Friday as the puck drops at 7:40.
Do you use reusable containers for your lunch or snacks? If so, we want to recognize your efforts in helping to reduce our waste here at the school. Fun Days Fridays for Future Group will be present in the cafeteria and hallways today to hand out prizes to students and staff who show us the reusable accessories.
So next Friday, November 15th, we will be starting the Mariner Market in the cafeteria canteen at morning, middle-level break, and before the first bell.
We will be selling iced coffee and Mariner merch, but make sure you bring your own reusable cup.
That's all from us today for announcements. Happy Remembrance Day weekend.